Did you know your vehicle may be equipped with a convenient feature that helps make maneuvering a trailer in reverse easy? It's called Pro Trailer Backup Assist with Trailer Reverse Guidance. Let me explain. Whether you're backing a trailer into a job site or launching a boat, if you can turn a knob, you can now back up your trailer with ease. Which means whichever direction you want your trailer to go, just turn the knob in that direction and the system will take over the steering. To use it, press the center button of the Pro Trailer Backup Assist knob. A list of available trailers will appear. Choose your trailer, and Pro Trailer Backup Assist will attempt to locate it. Once the sticker is located by the rearview camera for conventional trailers, or the sensor is detected for fifth wheel or gooseneck trailers, the screen will prompt you to shift into reverse to activate it. Then, just follow the prompts displayed on the information screen. With your hands off of the steering wheel, use the Pro Trailer Backup Assist knob to steer the trailer. Turn the knob left or counterclockwise when you want the rear of the trailer to go to the left, and right clockwise to go right. You should also make a habit of using your side view mirrors as your primary visual aid while maneuvering the trailer. Once the trailer is moving in the direction you want, release the knob. Keep in mind, you may need to make small adjustments with the knob to keep the trailer moving along the desired path. As long as the knob is either released or turned back to the center position, the vehicle will follow the trailer's path. You'll need to control the accelerator and brakes. Still with me? To use Pro Trailer Backup Assist with Trailer Reverse Guidance, start by selecting your trailer as previously explained. Press the Trailer Reverse Guidance icon on the screen. When you shift into reverse, press the camera button to expand the menu options on the display screen. Press the Trailer Reverse Guidance icon on the screen. You'll then see the camera view on the side where your trailer is moving, or both sides when the trailer is directly behind you. There are multiple camera views to choose from, which you can switch manually at any time by using the arrow keys. Auto mode, which is the default mode, changes views with the trailer direction. If you turn the trailer to the right, you'll see the right side of your vehicle and trailer, and vice versa. 360 camera shows the rear camera view on the left side of the screen and the 360-degree view on the right side of the screen. Rear view camera shows what is behind your vehicle, which allows you to see your trailer hitch. Rear split view camera gives you a 180-degree view of the area behind your vehicle. The bed camera shows the truck bed and can be used to hitch a fifth wheel or gooseneck trailer. Or trailer auxiliary camera, which shows a rear view camera image of what is behind your trailer. This camera needs to be purchased and installed separately. Here are a few more things you'll need to know when using the feature. After setting up and selecting a trailer, the display always shows you a small, top view representation of your truck and trailer. You'll also see two different colored lines. A black line shows you where your trailer is in relation to your vehicle. For Trailer Backup Assist, the white line represents the amount the trailer will turn based on knob input. For Trailer Reverse Guidance, the white line gives you a projection of where your trailer will go based on your current steering wheel position. When both Trailer Reverse Guidance and Trailer Backup Assist are activated, as you turn the knob, you'll see two zones, yellow and red. Yellow being a caution alert that warns you of a potential jackknife position, and red signaling that you need to stop, pull forward, and put the truck and trailer back into an inline position. One more thing, when using the straight backup mode, a steering wheel graphic shows you which way to turn your steering wheel to keep your trailer straight. Any questions? Go to owner.ford.com.